This was how we knew him best. Actor Kenny Baker, who played R2-D2 in the Star Wars films, has died at the age of 81. He'd been ill for some time. The British performer shot to fame in 1977 when he first brought the robot to life. He went on to appear in The Empire Strikes Back, Return of the Jedi and three prequel editions. Paying tribute, film studio 20th Century Fox hailed Kenny Baker as the heart and soul of R2-D2. Just 3 feet 8 inches tall, his contribution to cinema was huge.